Have a rest, brother dear.
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Not looking so tough now, are ya?
These days.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully.
I'll come back.
Very good, sir.
I'll haunt you till the end of time.
What's this?
Some sort of scuffle over there.
No mishaps.
Grish.
Stay here.
Never in my life have I been treated so unjustly.
Please,
we pass the gate of the royal household to lift the stack and put our life in some hands with actual agency.
How many crates do we have left to distribute?
No, please.
We need some real authority.
To all of London's blighters will be armed to the teeth.
Unbelievable. Did you see that?
Stop that awful
non-tribute at once. And carefully.
Never in my life have I been treated so unjustly. This city needs to be better taken care of. Yes, I say we pass the keys to the royal household to Mr. Starrick and put our life in some hands with actual
agents. Yes, punished severely indeed.
How many crates do we have left to distribute?
Only about a dozen, sir.
Excellent. Soon all of them will be armed.
No bodies in sight.
Looks like you've got the wrong end of this.
given a nice rocket punch.
Days were numbered. His death was untimely and perhaps avoidable, but Mr. Jones died repenting his sins. He held firm in his belief and will therefore live forever.